Kim, I have this new order.
Oh,
what do I do with it?
Can you see up here on my board that I have a new order spot?
New order spot.
New order spot, right there.
Okay.
Yes.
New order spot.
Where would the product be that you need done?
Well, I have it right here, but I don't know where it goes exactly. Well, I guess there's an in spot right here.
We need to put it in a bag and label it, but this in shelf we have is all messed up. It's got stuff coming in, it's got the BHI stuff, it's got some random stuff. So
got some bubble wrap on there.
This used to be in and this used to be out, but then we kind of changed the out shelf to our UPS spot. And so,
and there's salt there.
Yeah,
we've got
just
some hangers there.
It's messed
so
up.
So it's all messed up.
I have been hanging the bags here, but that's obviously not going to work.
Not the best by best spot.
So I was thinking that we could make one spot for in.
Right here. Just one
right
flat
here.
Table, no shelves to get mm-hmm. cluttered, just one flat table.
Yes,
simple.
Everything that needs to go
okay.
in there goes in.
And then maybe we can move the out spot somewhere else. So we'll be back. With a new out spot. Kim, tell us about the improvement that we have made.
Alright, we decided to change the job board over here because we have two different parts. Sample, if you want just a sample sewn, or if you want a job actually ran. And so I changed the board to have these two separate categories. And then over here, we put a table that for the product that comes in, and we put the forms up here, so you can see here's the sample, and here's the job order form, and then the table, we put the signs to match, so that this side of the table is the sample development, and this side of the table is the job order, so that these two will stay separate.
Awesome. Color-coded and everything.
Mm-hmm.
And when they are done, we'll take them, and notice everything here is gone. Nice big open space, and when it's all finished,
now we have a shelf for out.
Out shelf, so we've got everything. Awesome, nice job, okay. Kim.